What's the plan? Got another ladder across there. Okay. How do we get to it? That'll do. Ladder's broken.
Damn it.
Oh, my God.
these assholes. Did they get you? No, I'm clean. Shamblers? Is that what they called them? Yeah. Where the hell do shamblers come from?
I don't fucking know.
Hey, doesn't this look like the lady from the scar graffiti?
Yeah.
Let's see.
How'd you do that?
Magic.
You're my favorite. Over there. Kept these running past outbreak day. Dina?
Yeah, coming.
Getting closer to light. Hey, let me get you up there.
Yeah.
What you got?
Come on.
Okay. Let's rally. We're almost out. Lead on.
Say we rest in that theater.
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it?
good. Come on. You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you. I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
The chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. New. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Ellie. I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding? How long have you known?
I was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. This note's old. Still, better be careful. Need to get the power going. You weren't much of an electrician. Got it. This. All right. Joel, you'd love watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
Don't sound like some.
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it...
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops. Ah!
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
Now you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
Worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
gotta... Push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through. Hey, come here. Take a look at this. See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like... How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well... Actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people pop you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. All right, get another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
There.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
Like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one? Holy shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
Yes, it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur! King of the tyrant lizards.
That's a big boy.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur.
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump. Just climb down.
Ah!
Hey, hey!
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Oh, man. You want to try it on?
I do not.
You're lost. Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they call them in this movie I saw.
Compsognathus. Whew. It's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Tiny head.
Joel, look!
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew! Imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where, I can worry, I said, that's a big amount of shit.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
Look how thick this one's skull is.
Kinda looks like Tommy.
I'm telling him you said that.
Please don't. Catch it in the right light. Boom. Tommy.
Whoa. This one looks like a bird.
Well, actually, paleontologists believe that birds were descended from dinosaurs.
Well, excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know a thing or two.
From a movie.
Keep going.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury. Very Venus. Mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
Six times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna make it seven. Oh, fuck yeah.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Is this the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no.
But now, hold on just a minute. You're going into space, you're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking? So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa.
Okay. Wow.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Seconds and counting. T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10. 9, ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, all engine running. Liftoff, we have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
You're welcome, kiddo. Well, what do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
More museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there? Never give anyone else this much money.
Get down here.
No.
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Me in there.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
All right. Go. There.
Bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
Ooh. Stay strong, buddy. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Thank you. fake animals. I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark.
How long has my mic been muted? Is it just recent? Oh man, I don't know how long my mic was muted. Okay, just recent. Okay, hopefully it was just when I... Pretty recent. Okay, good, good, good. Hopefully it was just when I turned it on to this. Anyways. But yeah, if I'm thinking about streaming tomorrow, possibly. We'll see. Not 100% guaranteed, but if there's nothing going on and it's a slow day, things like that, then I might get on for like 3 or 4 hours and make some more progress. But figure it's a good time to take a break. Plus, it seems like it's thundering and lightning out, so I don't want my computer and everything to be shut off. So yeah, it was a good stream. I appreciate you stopping by, man. Thanks for the resub. Same thing with everyone else that came by and chatted. That's probably one of the better streams recently, so I appreciate that as always. But yeah, I'll be back. If I'm not on tomorrow, same thing with Sunday. If I do have a few hours and I can, then I will. If not, then definitely Monday, return back to normal. And we'll continue this game and then pretty much play it until we beat it for the next few days. That's the plan. That's all I got. I'm gonna have my go work on some YouTube videos and stuff, and hopefully get my Last of Us playthrough posted either this weekend or on Monday. So that'll be my standard, like the original Last of Us. I don't know why it's flashing right now. Okay, I'm gonna hop off just in case someone else breaks. Appreciate it. Thank you. Have a good one. Hopefully I will see you either sometime tomorrow or Sunday. Otherwise, see you Monday, where we continue Last of Us Part 2. All right, peace out.